look at a trick that will help us to give the square of any number between 41 and 59 in just fraction of seconds. So let us get into the trick now. If we observe the numbers, they are at an equal distance from 50. And the square of 50, we all know it to be 2500. This point we will just remember as it will help us to apply the trick. So to know the trick for the numbers, first let us consider 51 to 59, how we will do it. Now I am taking the first number 59. So if you look at the number, it is just one more than 50. For writing the answer of this, consider the square of 50, which has got two parts. The first part is 25 and the second part is 00. So we will use this result to write the result of 51 square. How we will do it is, for the first part of this 51 square, we will just add whatever amount that it is excess from 50 to the first part of 50 square. Means here it is one more, right? So we will add 25 to this 1 and we will put it down to be the first half of the 51 square, that is 26. And the second part of the result would be square of 1, that is 01. Here we just have to remember it is, we have to write it as 01. Because here we have two digits in 50 square, right? We have to write two digits only in 51 square as the second part of this answer also. Even though we say square of 1 to be 1, but still we have to write it as 01. Let us look at another number. Say if it is 56 square, here we have to consider 6 because it is 50 plus 6. The first part is just by adding 25 to this 6, right? If we add 25 to the 6, 31, and writing the second part of the result, consider square of 6, that is 36. 56 square is 3136. Like this, we can give the answer very easily. The thing is here, as it is more than 50, we are adding it to the 25. So let us see how we will do for 41 to 49. 41 to 49, we can just write the answer very easily. 46 square to be 2116. But how we have written this answer? Let us see with the example. Say if I have to do for 49. This is 1 less than 50, right? It is just 1 less than 50. So here we have to consider by what amount it is less from 50. Means what is the distance between the number and 50? That is what we require here. So as it is 1 less, we will subtract 1 from 25. So the first part is just by subtracting 1 from 25, we will put down the first part and the second part is again square of the number 0, 1. This is how we can give the result of these numbers between 41 to 49. As they are less than 50, we will subtract that number from 25 and the second part is square of the number. For 51 to 59, as they are above 50, we will add that number to 25 and the rest of the part would be the square of the number. In this way, we can give the result quickly.